Aaron, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Midora the Mind Sweeper now needs to move to the front.
That means anyone minds, is that?
Okay, go ahead, lead.
YOLO! Going as fast as I can. Oh.
I think we have that fight coming up, don't we?
Yep.
Alright, let's see how this looks. Oh, we have Grawlbark the Fearsome. Orc
Bark,
Warrior.
Bark.
Yeah, something like that.
I think it's time for Operation Fuck These Guys.
Alright. Well, let me go do some buffs.
No, hang on. No. Save.
I do want to do this.
Operation Fuck These Guys.
Whoops. Oh, wrong ability. Sorry, thought I was using my buff. You have it? You did it? Okay. Should I start the fight with that? Or do you want to start the fight with that?
Okay, we start the fight with that? I'll see about it when I get my stuff back. You buff way too fucking early there, dude.
Oh, sorry.
Sir, stupid. Idiot!
Target's too far.
What's for
I can do it, I can do it.
I'm perfect. Do it.
What? Who fucking started it?
You did, because you broke stealth.
I didn't break stealth.
You did.
Oh, okay. Whatever, I'm just gonna
fuck it. It's fine, you'll go before him anyway.
What is he doing? Immune to fear. Okay, try to fear.
Oh, he's fearing your hand.
Fuck,
where are your demons now, pussy?
I have charm. Who should I use that on? Who's the guy? The shaman in back. Johan gets to go, so.
Nacho, he's feared. He's fucking feared.
Oh, is he? Oh. Okay, then you
fucking
go to
pay attention, I told you he's feared.
I thought he was immune to feared, but Johan isn't. He was trying to fear us both, actually. Alright, I charmed one of them, so you blow up the barrel then, okay?
Oh yeah, yes boss.
I didn't realize that was gonna be the case.
That's gonna suck. Quick temper and fleet foot.
Blow up the barrel. Oh my god, water barrel's in the way now. Just to get out of explodey arrow, that's all you have to do.
It's easier said than done, dude.
Let's go, because you move over there. You silly.
They would have been in range otherwise, like you. I'm barely in range as it is.
Okay. Find the pixel.
I don't think I find the pixel with this arrow, it's not gonna work.
How many AP points?
The water
barrel is
perfectly in the way.
How many AP points do you have left?
None.
Fuck.
It's fine though, don't worry about it.
Do fire arrow on him then. Do exploding arrow.
Cause guess what I have?
What? Grenade. Watch that miss.
This is not gonna work! It's gonna blow up the water barrel, dude!
Just do it.
Wait, no, it's fine. I got it. I might as well fucking invest, right? Cause it only costs 3 to throw a grenade. So I just have to make sure this doesn't miss, so I just aim it at the ooze barrel, there's no way it can miss. They call this liquor
Dragon Blood. Did it. Oh, what? Mickey.
Motherfucker!
And your ass just got stunned. Maybe we should not be in the water right now. Also, I can't cure your stun because Joanne's feared.
Yeah, I know.
Also, he's the only one with fire abilities. It's always good how we started this fight.
Well, I'm just gonna walk up, I guess.
Just don't end your turn in the water. You just get hit, okay.
Nice!
Well, like, that's why Charmed is amazing. Get outplayed.
Oh, oh shit. God!
But wait, it's raining right now. Here's a question, do I wanna...
Oh, your hand isn't feared anymore.
Oh, okay. Then I can unstun you then. There with my turn. The question is, do I want to thunder jump up to them?
There's still piecemeal burning pitch on the ground. Be careful about that.
Still piece what?
Piecemeal burning pitch is in the burning ground.
Thunderstorm. I can't choose where I go, so.
Fair enough.
But it should be fine. Actually, I probably should have checked to see if he's immune to freezing or anything.
I think he's like weak to air.
Weak to air.
Oh, what's that thing? Dark Avenger. What is that?
Dark Avenger where?
His buff.
I don't know. It says, the more dead allies, the stronger you become. Alright, maybe we should focus him.
Yeah, maybe we should.
Alright, let me un-CC you first. I think I'm gonna make Johan heal himself.
Yeah, good call, isn't he? He's sending him fucking fire.
And then...
Nice!
Next thing is... lightning this guy.
For a second, I thought you were gonna lightning the warrior in front of me.
No.
Would you stun me again? Be fucking hilarious.
I can freeze the guy in front of you. That's what I'll do, actually, so we don't have to worry about him. It's so nice having so many AP points, though. I was able to unstun you, heal myself, lightning this guy, and then freeze this guy with all my AP points that I got. Can you kill Goldberg?
I think I can, yeah.
Yeah.
I've got some of the water to do it, though. Is that okay?
Huh? That you don't want to what?
I'm glad to stand in the water to do it.
Yeah, that's fine. As long as it's only one of us. And not the entire party.
I think I'll open Ricochet.
Just saying that, Midor, if the Goldberg is not... Okay, now focus the Shaman. Oh good, he dropped a medium healing potion.
Hey, look who got fucking revealed. Not the Shaman's there. I mean, he's dead.
Sorry, what got revealed?
Just now I can shoot the Shaman.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll take a 60%, whatever, fuck it.
60%?
Yeah, XCOM!
You just popped the potion.
Ejected the healing potion. Bitch, that's ours!
You can run through the smoke, by the way. Because that's, there's only
you can run
there.
Through the smoke.
Okay. Yeah, hit the water barrel on your way up there. That's what you should do.
I think I can.
Let's
do this.
Whoops. Burning failed. I love this guy so much. Oh my god!
Oh, he knows!
Dude, he's the fucking best!
Well, now we have to kill him. Poor Shaman.
He just dropped Petrifying Touch. Alright, I'm gonna... I don't know, who should I hit? Debating who to hit here. Should I just set them all on fire? I'm gonna set them all on fire.
Turn up the heat.
Alright. What should we do with this guy? That was a question. The Orc Warrior. Now, the problem with having Glass Cannon often becomes that I have too many spells for the amount of AP points I'd have, because I can only really shoot the Staff of Tempest once. It has a one-turn cooldown, so I have to basically kind of go like, hey, shoot this guy, and then like, okay, now I have like fucking five more, like this many more points to do things with, so maybe I'll like summon the spider while I'm at it. It adds another distraction to the battlefield. But he has like more AP points and he has skills without cooldowns kind of thing, so that's why we gotta give him more. Oh, there you go. Spider was a good call, apparently. Oh, that guy's no longer whatever. I'm gonna kill this guy here.
It's rude. He's frozen. He can't do anything about it.
Well, when he unfreezes, he's gonna be upset. Just a second ago, you were fucking all on that, what's that guy's name? I forgot what that was. The fucking young orc that we saw in the town. We killed her because of you. You are the last person to talk about this kind of shit. Just saying.
Feeling hot under the collar.
Nice,
Mator. You found the one fucking burning bit. Just whirlwind and die.
Miss.
Nice! What a whiff.
And kill the ranger.
But Mike, they're both rangers.
And now he's stunned. Have to get closer.
Nice.
No, it's okay. I got more. Oh no, I don't apparently have more.
And you turn like a bitch.
No,
yeah, that's what I thought.
Spider's got it.
Spider's gonna get stunned. How did I know? I'm an oracle.
Oracle. All right, time to heal everybody. Alright, who else needs healing? No, the spider.
I know you pick up the potions and shit.
I guess so.
It's your area now.
Because you're lazy.
I'm just being considerate, thank you very much.
But we also have Petrifying Touch. We'll probably use it at some point.
But the orders.
I'll go read that. Alright, what are the orders? By the order of the Allmother, this regiment is strictly responsible for retrieving the star stone from Sysiel's Black Cove. Bring me the stone, I'll consider allowing you to keep yours. Okay. Oh, also, I have medium resist all potions. I forgot about that. The door should take one of these. You never know.
For a tough fight, I guess.
Yeah, I can make these possibly into even better potions. I think I have to combine it with a, what you do, they have like an augmenter herb or something. Where's the augmenter herb? Somewhere here. Actually, it just occurred to me that this entire time, Johan's been using his crafting gear.
Nice!
Yeah. We have gear for crafting and we have gear for combat. So.
Drunk failed. Bad, bad.
That everything?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, well, let's go into the cave then. Oh, this is actually a loading screen? Interesting. Alright.
I need to do some talenting on Amadora.
I know what I know. Orcs leave much better crumbs than moldy skeletons.
Yeah. You gonna do dead orc things? Oh wait, sorry, I have to talk to Mador?
No, I'm doing the Demora's level up, just looking at a talent. So go on ahead.
Well actually, let me see, what is Joanne still lacking in with his skills? Probably, he's gonna need, he has Geomancer. Yeah, okay, maybe at some point I'll give him Witchcraft, but I don't know. He needs ranged abilities.
Looks
for witchcraft.
Like someone or something was a step ahead of us regarding the orcish problem.
Oh, there's a. Static Cloud here. How do we deal with Static Cloud?
Deal with it, I guess.
I have a way of dealing with it. There's actually.
You just sacrifice the spider.
Yeah.
You're a bad man.
But I saw where things came from.
Pit. There's got to be a way to cover up the source.
Oh, source. Okay, I did it. Don't move that barrel, by the way. Are you looting stuff?
Not the boss of me. You need to hold alt more, dude. Heat fishing mushroom.
Oh.
Died to get the.
I kinda just have that on by default. It's like a chest here and everything. I feel like I have to wait for Cam.
I'm looting things that you didn't loot. Cause I'm the looter.
That was that thing. There's like a spooky skeleton in the middle there.
Where's the chest, like behind you?
Yeah, don't move that barrel in the middle, by the way. Alright, I wanna check that rat. Oh no, a rat.
These chests have been terrible. Oh, that reminds me, yeah, those fucking things. I gotta.
Bloody claws. Huge claws. Curse the pirate. You'll never give up the stone.
Okay. New log entry added. There's a parchment here.
Sigurd's beard was a fight.
By order of the All Mother's Chosen One. So there's a Starstone in Black Seal's Black Cove. All objectives are postponed. Remember, it's better to brave a lifetime among Sicilian scum than to have failed ritual to. Okay. It's their leader. We send it to Cant. Cant will sell these parchments.
For a gold each.
For one gold. I'm probably gonna take that ability, which I can't use right now, I think. Yeah.
So we got a fight coming up ahead.
Do we? Where?
Yeah, over there. Look at the plateau over there. Orc elite trooper.
Oh, they're elite troopers though. How the hell did
they're fighting
look
skeletons?
Like? All right.
We're getting there, man. Don't worry about buffing. We'll just go in.
Good. Go ahead. Get in there.
All right, just fight. Vador's buff. Never mind, she didn't buff. Because they're too busy fighting each other, but if we get in the combat now, we get all the experience, Mike.
Okay.
Accursed orcs! Even without a nose, thy stench plagues me! May the gods curse the mother that bred thee!
They're having a moment. Alright.
Oh, there's a fire ward in there.
Is there? Who's Fire Ward? Oh yeah. Don't worry, I have plenty
Although
of other
it's only affecting now. The shaman.
Cause he's the only one close enough.
No, buff. Just wait, buff. Actually, you don't have any buffs on that one, do you?
I don't anymore.
Might as well just wait. Let the fight actually do what you want, but I think they're fighting each other right now. Maybe try and charm the Rave Shaman. Look at him raving over there.
I can't do that at all. Alright. Do a ricochet arrow, you know you want to.
There's a totem counting down over there to the left. What is that?
Is a what? Counting down?
Totem on the left. Yeah, I just keep doing anything though.
I don't see anything there. I have battle highlights, so everything that is actually a part of the fight is in red for me.
For some reason, I'm missing a skill point. This is weird. I've got. Oh, because I didn't start the battle. Burn my eyes.
Yeah.
So start with the battle. One less perception. Huh.
Two less perception.
Well, I mean, like one less action point because
perception gives you one action points.
It gives me some starting action points, yeah.
Oh. An accurate.
Oh, man. Oh, God, I want to do it. And I can, too.
Ricochet.
Do it.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Hit everything.
This fucking guy. The ward is, like, following him.
Just follow you. What's adorable?
I want that ward dead, by the way.
Just charm the disco walk, it's fine.
Oh, can I charm the ward?
I don't think so. No, fuck off! You no kill spider.
I want charmed ward. Good spin now.
Oh man, I don't think I can't get in there. Unless they all group up over there. I'll wait anyway. Maybe actually, I'll just buff. No point waiting because I actually can't get a good angle. So I'll just do that. That. I'll walk forwards a little bit. I can't walk forwards a little bit. Fucking Medora, why do you have shitty legs? Let's walk here.
Spider's turn.
Spider's encouraged. It's an encouraged spider. It's a rare type. It's not quite warm spider, but it's up there. Hey, no, you're gonna charm that guy.
Oh, I thought I was gonna charm the ward.
Why would you charm the ward? Charm the fucking disco shaman.
Fine. Oh, I see your countdown thing over here.
Yeah, like I didn't get it.
It's a trap, though. It looks like.
Yeah, it's not harm. It's not gonna hurt the fight. It looks like.
We get experience for that.
Yep.
Okay.
So I want to get the fight early, rather than wait and buff.
I think we have to set all these things on fire. All right, so John's gonna have to do that.
Charm the disco shaman. Do it.
Charm failed.
No! No!
And it's on cooldown for like fucking 6 turns now.
No.
1, 2, the living versus the dead.
Why am I here? I can't quite control where I go all the time.
It's fine, I'll bail you out with Medora. I'm gonna charge in on Whirlwind next turn.
I wanna set them on fire though.
That's nice and all. I mean, enough play time to do that because Medora's fucking initiative is terrible.
I don't have enough for another fucking flare. Great.
Oh well, looks like I'll be doing my plan.
I'll slow down, that's all that matters. Alright, fuck that shaman. He's weak now.
Maybe you weakened him and then charmed him. Like Pokemon.
I don't think that's how it works.
Well, fuck somehow. You!
Alright, here's the problem. We're running out of orcs and there's still a lot of skeletons. And I'm pretty spooked.
Don't even need Medora!
Because you killed all the orcs!
Can I get a fancy arrow here? Can I? No, I can't.
There's like fire on the ground. Why don't you set them on fire?
That's what I'm doing.
Okay. Good work.
Oh, arrow recovered. If there weren't so many more enemies to fight, I'd fucking chug my beer.
Look at this guy. Haste.
Like,
Oh, he hit you. For almost no damage. Alright, get Medora the fuck in there.
Not much for her to do though, is the thing.
Just get her in there so at least like someone else takes damage too, other than me and the spider. Like, how pathetic is it that wow. I'm the one in there?
I can't help that you have a magical ability that lets you fucking teleport wherever you fuck you want.
Well, yeah, the ability to charge in there whenever the fuck you want.
Fuck you!
And also, I can't do it whenever, wherever I want, by the way. I can only choose the first target. The second target I have no control over.
Like, happy now, the shooting Medora.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Oh, my God, why?
Why did...
Yeah, no! Wow, looks like Medora's gonna stay behind!
Ripperoni. Alright, that guy's got confused.
These guys want to kill the orcs, I think.
Thank fuck for that. Joanne doesn't have the life for that.
They really want to kill the orcs. Alright, so we're gonna party down here.
Kind of. Alright, I'm debating what to do here. I don't know if I don't know if I should focus the shaman at all. I think I should focus on these other guys.
Kill the shaman, or maybe I'll try and charm the shaman.
I can't see the shaman anyways. I can't.
Let's just like focus on killing the guys up here before we deal with the guys that came in on the flank.
He's fire immune, so I can't do anything like that. These guys have attack of opportunity, don't they? All right. Oh, good. Oh, wait, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Excuse me?
I'm fine.
What, are you, like, riding... You're fucking riding the orc's corpse and not get stunned?
It's fine. I'm debating what to
Even
do
the spider isn't stunned! How?
Magic.
You stunned... No, you didn't stun the orc. This is hastened. I saw the purple text.
I don't want to move, so...
No, I can respect that. I think if,
The minute I did anything with him, he fucking gets stunned. Alright, let's debate how to deal with these guys.
Teleport the Pyromancer into the stun. Oh, not bad. You used fire on a Pyromancer.
That's fine.
Oh. I love the fucking disco. What do I do? He's always having a party.
He doesn't know what to do.
Man, I feel for him. He's having a bad time.
Die, vermin!
Alright, you want to kind of deal with the guys beside us?
Maybe you'd stun some of them.
I fucking set them on fire. The shaman really isn't the problem right now. It's everything else.
He's the best! Fucking disco shaman, man, I love it.
It's literally just his staff, though.
This is the end for you!
Right, so there's a problem down there.
The door's in the way. Dude, give him poison arrow, they're on fire right now. Or that.
Better, just fucking make it so they can't leave. Aw, man, stun Madora.
No, it's fine, I'll do my shit on her.
You'll shit on Madora? No thanks.
Meet your demise.
No, the disco shaman.
Why is it your turn again? What the fuck? You went before literally everybody else.
I am the master. I could just finish up the shaman, I guess.
I mean, there's still another guy in that room.
Yeah, but I can't see him, and poison I gotta let him come out.
Oh, okay, fine.
A poison arrow? You're not the boss of me.
Fine, I'm gonna fucking bail.
I wanna kill the disco shaman.
Hello?
No, he fucking poofed.
So apparently Kand killed that guy so hard it, like, almost crashed my game, but it's fine to... Everything was salvaged. So good. Question is, what do we want to kill now? Probably the guy in the room.
They're all stunned, so just take your time.
Guess I'll head down here slightly. The fuck is blowing up there? I can't even do anything here. Oh, I think I was gonna, like, help Pandora out, but I ended up not doing that.
It's fine. What do you even worry about healing her, really? No. Oh, she is stunned. Actually, yeah, she is stunned. I thought she was not stunned. Pandora's always fucking stunned, dude. I should be more fucking bodybuilding or something.
Yes, I don't know why you're not doing that, to be honest. My character has more bodybuilding, I think, than her, she does. I have,
dude. That's with Felix.
No, it's willpower, actually. That's the
fucking skeleton that you've been ignoring.
Well, it's because I'm trying to help Medora out. By the way,
Doss, like, we're fucking working as a team. What the fuck?
My willpower is 3 on my character, which is the one that you want. Can't see the character. I can't see the guy.
You did this to yourself, Mike. You put smoke in there. God, he's blind and burning. Poor fucking dude. You put the spider there instead?
No, it's gonna go in there. I'm gonna fortify him.
Fucking special operative spider.
It's gonna get fortified, it's fine.
That room is spooky, I need you to go in there, spider.
Go get him.
Ow! Oh god!
It's fine.
Fucking spider's tiptoeing
around. Oh, there was
around,
another one there?
Legs.
Dude, there was another one here the whole time. I didn't actually know there was another one there.
God.
Dude, he's got armor. He's fine.
I don't think armor protects against fire.
Yeah, apparently the guy was confused and just died.
He is burning! Also, Medora's boots are gonna need some shining after this.
Alright, yeah, you can pass that over to me.
So, oh, yeah, you can totally give me your shoes.
Joshua's spice? Now I'm gonna take this one.
Yeah. You leave Joshua's spice alone.
It's from Medora. We're still in combat. You're supposed to help out. It's not all up to Joanne. And the spider.
You gave the spider the job. It's his job now.
I literally cannot do anything with these characters. Fine. Give it to the spider.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Go for it, Spider.
Spider MVP.
Command Spider.
By the ferocity with which they fight, I guess they're protecting something.
Into the fray once more.
Fucking screen shake.
Don't you love it? Why is Joanne my fucking first slot person?
Like, first slut person. Aha, shaming.
It's okay. You're not wrong on that. Alright, well, there's a building here. Basically, this entire place is useless, so. I'm gonna bail down here. Let's see what's in this room. There's a freezing arrow. There's some arrows here. Oh, give me your. Give Joanne your boots.
Oh yeah, of course. Let me just get this looting done first.
There was a freezing arrow. Do you have any freezing arrows?
Yeah, I got a few.
Okay. So that's interesting. It's the first one I've ever seen.
My boots are at 8. That's not that bad, actually.
I don't want that guy. Oh, give me an air wand? Oh, yeah, it's... Okay. Alright, let's see what the boots are at. Wow, nice. Well, Joanne can repair them, it's fine. And then back to Medora.
Man, these loot drops have been shit.
Have they now?
Prime shit.
So, here's the thing with the minor healing potions, guys. So, I'm gonna split this off into 3, so we go combine it. And it makes a medium healing potion. And then, when you combine 2 mediums together, guess what that makes, guys? Needs more of crafting ability, that's what it makes. Now I have to just equip my my crafting gear. Okay, there's even more crafting gear. There you go, large healing potion. So, that's how you make, apparently in this game, how you make the potions. And then if you also combine, I think it's this root and then... Where's the empty potion bottles? I still feel you getting drunk.
I'm sober.
Are you now? Where's my empty potion bottles?
Maybe you used them all.
Maybe
it's
I did.
It's not entirely unreasonable.
Oh, no, they're right there. That's poison. That's the wrong one. Fire resistance, no. What's the one that gives me healing? Oh, the penny mushroom. That's the one. So, I have 3 3 minor. So I can still actually make one more large. Might actually do that. This is actually this crafting ability is actually super fucking strong though. Really nice to be able to do this.
That's what the totem does.
What does it do?
When I'm standing near it, it sparks warm on me.
Wait, triggers.
Alright, there you go. I got my last large potion there. Does anyone else need a large healing potion? Also, I don't know where it is.
Medora has 2, I've got 1. It's fine.
I made them somewhere. Where are they? In the backpack? Oh yeah, they are. For some reason, they didn't show up there. Alright, I'm gonna send one more to you, and then Joan will keep 2. Alright.
But Mike, see that? It's box warm.
Interesting. We've never seen this before.
Better if I demonstrate. I'll just stand in here. I just put sacrificial Medora, it's fine.
No?
What?
Close, but no cigar.
I figured it would fucking set it on fire.
Alright, guys. Well, that's all the time we got for today. Next time we'll go down here and do some shit, so take care, everyone. Bye.
Oh, rip.
Rip indeed.